the left atrium. Left atrium is the upper chamber on the left side of heart. It forms most of the base of the heart. Only a small part, that is its left auricle, projects on the sternocostal surface. Auricle is a rough part and contains trabeculae. The rest of the atrium is smooth. Entry channels into this chamber are four pulmonary veins, two from each lung. Exit channel is only one, the mitral or bicuspid valve. Left atrium forms the anterior relation of the oblique sinus of the pericardium. The left atrium, lying horizontally, forms the anterior relation of the oblique sinus, and behind this lies the esophagus. So in enlargement of the left atrium, there may be pressure on the esophagus and patient complains of difficulty in swallowing.